I wish I could spend a little more time with him, especially since it's my birthday. You know, he's always had a knack for making my birthdays very special. I want to tell him that I'm so proud of him going off to serve his country. Of course, I will. After all, he's so young and he needs me with him. But I know I've taught him well and guided him through the years. So it makes a judgment on this. It wasn't easy for you, my child. I know, we have been faced a lot of hard times, especially in our early years, but we've pulled it through together. Over the years, of course, like any other child growing up, he began to demand more from me. More freedom, more space to do the things he wanted to do. I want to tell him nothing made me happier than to see him pursue his dreams, his hopes, his ambitions. But if I could ask something written, it would be to work with your men, your people, be gracious child, to stick through thick and
thin. I'm going for my NS soon. It's really a drag, having to book in every Sunday night when I could be sleeping or going out with my friends. It's going to be so tedious and so tiring. And I don't get why my mother is so proud of me going for NS. It's a basic thing. All the men have to do it. Actually, not all. What I do not understand and cannot accept is here I am serving my country while our so-called foreign talents do not serve and enjoy all the benefits. It's not fair.
But if I could ask something written, it would be to work with your men, your people. Gracious child, stay true and be good. Remember, it is not the differences that has brought people together, it is our solidarity that we have to come back.